Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. As you can see, we've already started here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I'd say Petr Cech. I'm trying to come up with a flaw in his game, and I can't. Dependable and strong in every aspect of a goalkeeper's job. And he breeds confidence for his defence.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Scholes.
No effort on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm and energy are good, and they're not.
Vieira with a good steal, well played. Scholes. Shoots! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. Cruyff. Vieira. Cruyff. And here's Torres. Cafu. Gerrard. Vieira. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Scholes. Precious little by way of goal mouth action yet. Scholes. Good idea, just poorly executed. It's Fernando Torres. Now the breakaway. Maldini has more to read it and intercepts. Roberto Carlos.
Vieira. Maldini.
Nedved. And it's played forward. That intervention was very necessary. Final action of the first half. Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. It's the first half compared with your expectation.
Yeah, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least offensively.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score 0-0. The action has already resumed here. So, deadlock still as the second half begins.
Scholes.
A real chance to break. He's found his man. He's through. Hits one! There it is!
Well, that's what top players do. They can seize the initiative almost single-handedly, and that goal eases them in front once more to make this second half look a little more promising.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Maldini has come steaming up from the back for this. And it's Gerrard.
Oh, they could break here.
Plays it out to the flank. Nedved plays it forward.
And he's had a shot! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Van Basten really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
And here's Van Basten.
Mateus.
Inzaghi.
Gerrard.
Cut out in the nick of time.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
It's Inzaghi! Roberto Carlos.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
And once more, they can't get through.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact.
Mateus,
and here's Owen, and the finish! And yes, it's there!
And it's another really good show of character. I love the spirit and togetherness they must have. Never know when they'll beat them.
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, without doubt, that's given the coach food for thought. Does he settle for extra time or try to go for a winner before then? Decision time.
Vieira.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
It's a looking ball.
Owen going through.
And he's there to cut it out. 90 minutes up. We will be back for extra time.
Well, I don't think either manager can have any complaints really, because nobody quite pushed for the winning goal, and it always lacked that spark.
Oh, a short respite for the players as they prepare themselves for another 30 minutes. Well, we are already up and running again. Scholes tries to get it forward quickly.
Yeah.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Maldini.
That'll be a throw-in.
Gerrard.
And here's Inzaghi.
Cafu. And it's Gerrard.
Could be a chance here.
Oh, Red, he sorted that out.
Vieira
drives it forward.
He's played him through. Timely intervention.
Justice.
Well, it may well be a case of who's got most to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive.
And so the last chance to find a winner. They have given it everything. It's been grueling. But who will be standing at the very end? Well played, he saw that coming.
Scholes goes looking.
Fingers on the back foot.
Owen
is flagged offside. It's the through ball.
Now it's Owen.
Quick glance at hits one!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
That's a brilliant interception. And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. Keeper sends it forward.
Owen
battles to win it back.
Now it's Owen.
He's through the middle.
Room for a shot.
Oh, the referee's got a decision to make here. What's he going to give? No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area. I think we've got just about enough time for this free kick.
Well, he knows he has the ability to put this exactly...
And he's going to Rex.
Oh, what a goal! A finish right from the top draw. They have stolen level at the last.
And he's produced a beauty. All square, still inseparable. We have penalties.
Look, I've been in this position myself, but after a grueling game, you don't want to back down if the manager asks you to take a penalty for fear of appearing weak. You can't let fatigue cloud your judgment.
And he's found the net.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Owen, next in line, and here he is.
Coolly done, one each.
Always a little more pressure when you're trailing, but he didn't choke.
Owen is the man who's second in line.
Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Inzaghi is second man up.
Keeper's read that beautifully.
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
This to double their advantage. Oh, what a save!
He's so focused there. Fantastic save.
Iniesta is the third man to step forward.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Up steps Mr. Dependable. And the keeper's come up trumps.
That's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Mateus is fourth up.
It's in, too smart for the keeper.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Brilliantly done, never took his eye off the keeper either.
Czech obliged to stop this to keep them alive. Oh, brilliant. He had to save it, and he did. Now it is unforgiving. Miss, and it could be over. No, it's been saved.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
And there it is. The So in the end, heartbreak, a few of them inconsolable. This is what footballing fate had stored up for them.
It is nasty.
Oh, commiserations, the definition of penalty heartbreak, and part of the game that we find.